Halloween continues in the Mediterranean tourist destination of Medici. The annual festivities are held in honor of Medici's de facto head of state, General Sebastiano di Ravello.
I'm the trouble star. Pumpkin, it's the game. I'm a fire star, twisted fire star.
Ah, explosion averted.
Di Ravello's iron grip holds firm amidst numerous reports of human rights violations. Some dissenters are allegedly sentenced to forced labor, mining the mysterious material Bavarium, while others seemingly just disappear.
I'm the self-inflicted, my detonator.
No one should wield the power of Bavarium.
I'm the one infected, twisted.
You are welcome, son. You are welcome.
I'm a fire starter. You're a fire starter.
Burn it!
Sunshine, wake up, Rico. Showtime.
Tell them, where's the good stuff?
Oh, damned if I know. Hell, there may not be any good stuff.
This is for the rebels, or is it for the Ravello?
One or the other. It's kind of hard to keep track.
Nothing's changed since Banal.
That can't be helped. You see, Sebastiano di Ravello is sitting on a ton of Bavarian, which makes him the agency's best goddamn friend.
This was my home, Sheldon.
Well, enjoy your homecoming. And, don't forget the 45. So, you're meeting your friend, right?
Mario, we go way back.
Good, good. LZ's two clicks out.
This should do it. Now,
what are you planning to do, son?
Something subtle.
Here we go. Wish me luck.
Service there! See, it's me, Mario.
Me, Mario.
Whoa, amigo, I could use some help. Get up here and give me a hand and climb back.
Just in the nick of time, the Ravello's militia would have killed me for sure.
Nice work, Mario. You learned a thing or two since I left.
Yeah, you're not too bad yourself, huh? Ah. You still don't cover yourself. You must always cover yourself.
This is pure insanity! I saw you coming in on the plane, and you were like... It was incredible! I'm glad you're back.
It's good to see you too, Mario.
But the rebels, they're in trouble. We've got to go.
Hey, Mario. I'll drive.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
tank, but he's not going anywhere.
I bet the cannon still works.
Chopper, fratre! We did it! You know? I mean, I did it, and you helped some. But we make a good team, eh? Frigo and etc.
It's a body film waiting to happen.
Wow! I look amazing!
Ah, there you are.
Dima.
Dima, Ali Umar al-Masri.
Radius not shattered. Scaffold intact. Ah, this rubber mud is dated. Ancient. Time for upgrade. Come see me when practical. Or practicable. I must investigate which is which.
Dima. It's nice to see you too, Dima.
Oh. Hello.
Grappler still outdated. Come see me for upgrade.
This is a dangerous undertaking, a rebellion in Medici. Follow me, for something entirely not clone-related. Come. It's an improved model. We can begin field test immediately. Do you still have your parachute?
Sí.
Good. I'm glad we were able to reduce the catastrophic failure rate. We were cautious, thorough, safety-minded, not like...
Dima.
Remember Guatemala. I am not cut out for field work, but you rescued me. After Guatemala, I was assigned to study Bavarium. Bavarium exists only in Medici, it's curious. In addition to its magnetic properties, Bavarium can be refined into a powerful explosive, or almost limitless fuel source in the wrong hands. Oh, Rico, Bavarium is in the wrong hands.
We're going to change that. I know I can count on Mario, Dima. What about you?
Made a lot of mistakes, Rico.
Forgiveness begins with action, Dima.
Yes. But I... No more excuses. I will help. I will meet you at the outpost, Guardia Alpha. You can help me test some new equipment.
Open your parachute. Ah, good. Now, try again. Must rule out beginner's luck. Good. Now come meet me at Guardia Alpha. Shooting. Reel in to pull yourself through air. Like flying.
Explosion averted.
Explosion?
Safety first.
Are you all right?
Yes. Move. All right. I should be on hand to address any hiccups in the design. What? You are not afraid of flying, are you? Ah, no. An acrophobic agent. Preposterous. Oh. These are rebels.
Salute.
Salute. Salute.
What did you do to me?
This is a march of technology. Your grappler has been updated. There is less chance for a violent limb detachment. You can now tether two items and retract. Your friend Mario suggested we call it Hatching of Three. Although that name will likely not make it past the...
This Guardia Alpha seems like a good place to start. Maybe take out that gate?
Yes. It will allow you access to the outpost. Oh, I have noted that the rebels are weak at climbing fences. Poor diet, perhaps.
I know you guys have had it rough. But this changes everything. This device will let me tear the outpost apart. Without bullets.
That did it. I'm going in.
Shoddy work. The firewall is positively porous. Is this communication network created by baboons? Impractical. Never mind.
You could have just yelled.
There is an attack imminent. Government forces are approaching.
It's a retaliatory strike for last night.
The rebels are in peril. They'll be overrun, crushed by opposing ground units. It's tragic. It's exciting. Not exciting. Not as an attack exciting. I misspoke. This is an exciting chance to test my newest invention.
What's that?
Also to avert disaster. Put out your hands. Like so.
What are you doing, woman?
Huh? Ow!
Done. You now have wingsuit. Handy for gliding. It's best if you start near precipice. Wingsuit to bridge. I hope this works. Both have sights to go. We have got to make things right.
Hey, Dima. This wingsuit isn't bad.
Might not have mentioned. I've given you experimental device, GE-64. Bavarian base planted explosive.
We'll start with the bridge, then. I'm heading to a vantage point now.
Velo's forces moving quickly. Please, make haste.
ready for the convoy. The Ravello's military won't know what hit them.
Success! Hey, I recommend you make a deadly, cool, calm equip, or... Wait, I am tracking incoming helicopters. Two surface-to-air missile batteries are nearby. Marking their locations, recommend reprogramming.
Should do it. I've made myself some new friends. How did you get a comlink, Mario?
What? We all got them. Hey, Rico, you're supposed to say over. Over.
We? Over.
Don't worry about no comlinks. Grandmother is already cooking. Don't be late. Over.
It's me, Gramatre.
You got skinny.
Would you please tell Mario
to get rid of that junk on my lawn?
Certo, Gramatre. Gramatre doesn't like the car.
She never did.
Never finished it.
I was waiting for you. I don't blame you, you know, for leaving.
Mario, I didn't have a choice.
You know, I never really thought about it, Rico. But there's a difference between you look and you see. Look at Medici. She's beautiful. She's a beautiful song. But you see Medici. She's completely rotten.
Mario, why'd you get so philosophical?
No, it's nothing like that. I've been helping the rebels. But I'm a small timer. We're no army. You saw the attacks on the Ravello Week. The rebels were running away. They were hiding. It was embarrassing.
Mario! Rico! It's time for supper!
Grandmatre! Give us 1 minute! We will be inside, please!
Mario. Respect.
She's a little bit deaf.
Well, I got a plan.
Di Ravello holds power in the cities and towns. And without his bases, he'll be crippled. We'll gather support, build our forces. I'm going to liberate Manea.
And that's a tall order, Rico.
I don't think so. We've got to show the people we can take back their cities and towns for them. I'm also going to destroy this Electra.
That's crazy.
It's time to cut the power. Rivello built that plant in what? 3-4 months? I'm going to reduce it to a smoldering wreck in less than a day.
Whatever you do, we've got your back. And whatever you destroy, we'll rebuild.
Bon. Muy bon.
Boys!
But all this talking isn't putting food in my stomach.
Let's go.
Welcome back to Medici. This is Alessia, the voice of Radio del Revolucion. Mario told me that you're looking to liberate the town of Manaia and destroy the Visa Electra plant. I have to say, I cannot wait to see your action. I'll call you again when you get close. I grew up here, so I'm only too happy to give you a tour of how the Ravellos ruined this beautiful city. Ah, that voice! Shut that stupid voice up! Tear down that statue, Rico!
You live in L, wounded and dying world controlled by distorted prophets.
You know what they say about guys who need big statues.
Off search. Return to your posts.
I didn't think it out like this would ever have been spilled. You don't think of it so.
I have your old race card tattooed on my back. Welcome home.
Police stations have been taken over by the DRM. Take them back.
Solar power.
attack you.
Sebastiano di Ravello, I bring the new world order to all.
Near you with a rebel hostage inside. Hijack the car and get them to a safety.
My daughter and grandson live on the other side of the island.
Care to dance?
All units on alert. Re-establish visual contact.
Are not the threat. Complain. If the general left tomorrow, there's no wall on MG like this, right?
Requesting reinforcements.
Rebel activity reported. Get to the following coordinates immediately. Locate the rebel immediately. Do not let him escape. The target escaped. Return to your posts.
Rebellious from now on. Hey, Rico. You're my hero.
That's useful.
Thank you.
perfect parking space.
King of the rebels. One less problem. Have fun, Rico.
What is the situation? Respond. Son of a man.
This is the real general.
He'll be here any minute. Let's get out of here.
Thanks, Rico. Revolution
would not brag, but I am awesome.
Out there. Respond immediately.
Oh, a new door. Here I am.
What is your status? Respond!
take them back. These are not Policia. These are the Revelos thugs. Violent and the stupid.
Search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible. Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately. Target escaped. Resume normal patrol.
That's it. I'll raise the flag. I'm here. What did you want to show me?
It's right in front of you, Rico. One of Mario's finest garages.
All I see is a blue building on a dock.
I'll show you. Here, head to these coordinates.
Are your garages always on docks?
Sometimes they're at docks, sometimes near airstrips, but they're all the same. You could bring any vehicle to anywhere. You could bring a boat to an airstrip if you wanted.
How would I get a boat to an airstrip?
I don't know, Rico. You're the one with the crazy grappling hook. You'll figure it out.
True.
My point is, you can bring any vehicle to any of my garages.
But I assume I'll have to liberate the towns first.
Thank you.
this? A scooter? Why?
Don't worry about it, Rico. No one will miss it. Your map can help you find my garages. Go ahead.
Then why am I doing this?
I'm the equipment guy for the rebellion, Rico. I bring weapons and vehicles to the rebels all over Medici.
But why do you need this scooter?
Well, you remember little Cecilia Crespo? The one with the bad breath they called her Dracona? This is her bike.
Beauty, eh?
She made fun of my hair. She said it was crispy, so we play a little prank on her, eh? And it benefits you and the revolution to boot.
And how does stealing Cecilia's stupid scooter benefit me?
Don't be slow, Rico. I take the bike, I break it apart. The guys use it to make more bikes. Everyone gets bikes, everyone wins, except the Dracona. She won't be happy, but that's the point.
To me that a tank or an RPG might be more useful than this scooter.
Yes, and if you bring down Diravelo's bases, my boys can learn about the vehicles kept there and bring them to you. But don't bring any of that stuff to my garages.
Why not?
It throws too much heat, Rico. I've got to keep a low profile to provide the services I provide. Welcome back, Rico. Just park the bike right on the blue painted area.
They work fast, Mario, but I'm still stuck with just these.
Well, you get them?
Got them. Not sure how these help me.
Throw them to tell my delivery guys where to drop your equipment. Just pick what you want using my new Rebel Drop app. Getting a chopper. So, throw the beacon to a spot with enough space to take off and land and everything. And voila!
Not bad, Mario.
You bet your ass. Anytime you need anything, just use the app. But we can only supply what you can find, so get cracking. And bases. The only thing remaining in Baia is Vis Electra. Tear down that base, and you're good to go.
area is restricted. Leave immediately.
Trouble, and I like trouble.
Never have gotten out of bed. You sure you want to do this?
Thank you.
minute. The turbine's vulnerable now.
Stay down. chance.
It's a pleasure.
I should have figured you'd survive. What do you need?
Well, you've sure put a bee in Di Ravello's bonnet, and Costa del Porto is about to suffer the brunt of his, disappointment. I thought you and your pal would like to know.
Thanks, Sheldon. Mario, you there?
I heard it. I'll meet you outside of town.
You're my hero.
Greetings. As part of our beloved General Di Ravello's public works initiative, he's decided to raise vis electra and move towards a greener energy economy. It's just some routine. Controlled demolitions, nothing to be concerned with. Like the fact that some armed man just took away my cell phone. Viva Medici!
Lamports.